Oilers trying to gain possession, and now Kostin is in. Kostin looks, shoots, and scores!